My God. catch that?
By that double saw you got on your arm, I'd say you're Mr. Jack Kamen.
I feel like a fucking celebrity in this town. Who the fuck are you?
Hey, not cool, old man, not cool! If you don't know the big fool about this town, you're gonna get gored! I tell you, you're gonna get gored!
And nobody walks these streets without the boss's say-so. Nobody!
Jack! Your reputation precedes you! What say we lock horns?
What say you fuck off? I don't have time for this.
Too bad. On my ranch, you play by my rules, or I put you out to pasture. Permanently.
Bullshit.
Now you're talking my language. I think it's time you get nailed!
Good. I'll be going then.
We With the wind at your back, brother.
Brother?
Yeah. This fight was your induction ceremony into the Brotherhood. No, no need to say anything. You just think something, and I'll get wind of it. So long, brother. May your horns grow long.
The fuck?
Location reached. Target sighted.
What's that now?
Biometric analysis complete. Subject identified as Jack Kamen. Termination routine activated.
Drones, huh? Who'd I piss off this time?
Begin termination.
Just what I needed.
Hold it right there. One against a herd ain't playing fair. I got your back, brother!
Ah, the mad bull rears his horns again. I'll give you points for timing.
And even more points for pounding these drones with my jet hammer! You're gonna get nailed!
To be the opposition, my position's taken out relentlessly.
This bull may be down, but I'm not out!
Take it easy, boss, take it easy. I really kind of think it's time to turn tail.
Fight like this and you're as good as dead.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
Sorry, Mr. Jack, we're no good to you here.
Save me a ribeye.
it ain't my old buddy Jack. Didn't expect to see your ass around here. Chasing man Jack.
Barking up the wrong tree, Baron. I saved my ass for the ladies. What brings you to Altambra, City of Tomorrow? Don't tell me there are people in this fine metropolis with prices on their heads.
As if you didn't notice every motherfucker within 10 clicks. Always prepared to get that paper, am I right? Speaking of scores, Jacko, you owe me. And what the Baron is owed, the Baron collects.
I owe you. I remember it different.
Aw, Jack, don't play that. Maybe the motherfucker who took my mark back in Mill Valley was your evil twin. Nah, God wouldn't allow something so ugly twice.
Well, ugly pulled your ass out of the frying pan when we were chasing that pyromaniac sex freak a few years back. Saw you kept his gloves. You know where those have been, right?
Baby, that ain't cool.
What about it, Matilda? You ready to leave his sorry ass for a real job? Amala and I could use another good chaser on the team.
Oh, no, you didn't! Ooh, this shit's going down right now, motherfucker!
Good. I'm tired of seeing your grill every time I try to get some work done. makes Jack a very dull boy. We're done here, Baron.
Done? This motherfucker's not even medium rare. What, your mama got you running errands, Jack? You bring her down here, I'll break her off too.
So, who do you have on the scanner?
Sending data now. Nikolai Dmitry Buligin. He's a captain in the Bureau's High Crimes Division, leader of the Strike One team since last year, ex-Special Forces, of course, age 32.
Strike One since last year, huh?
He's Max's successor.
So the Bureau gets to sweep it under the rug.
Sasha Ivanov, agent, also in Strike One, age 24. She was only on the force for 2 years before being selected for her current post.
I'd select her for my post.
Only if you want to get it broken, Jack. And last but not least, we have Leonard Victorian, Strike One, age 28, and he's ex-Marine, following in your shoes, Jack.
Not too close if he knows what's good for him.
Shit! You quit smoking? Ooh, what is the world coming to?
Daughter says it's bad for my health.
The fuck? Oh, you mean Stella? Damn, Jack.
I'm starting to think life's bad for my health. So she's mine. No, she's my responsibility. It's time to step up. It's the least I can do.
Stella, Stella, come here. I've got wonderful news.
I just heard from the hospital. Mayor Boris's daughter, Naomi, is fine.
Yeah.
I got access to the Ministry of Justice files. The media were wrong. It wasn't one of the kidnappers who shot Stella, Jack. It was friendly fire during the rescue. One of the high crimes people. The agent responsible's already tendered his resignation. Sounds like they're gearing up for a hearing. Though I doubt they'll be announcing anything publicly.
Yeah.
You okay, Jack?
Do I have a choice?
Look sharp, Jack. You've got company, and lots of it.
Give me a fucking break. Gargoyles? Someone out there's got a real hard-on for me.
You can take those gargoyles out before they get too close.
Firepower sounds nice. At least nicer than taking on one of those things hand-to-hand. Right. You're my spotter, Amala. We're going hunting.
Start. Very determined and very rich. I've never seen so many gargoyles.
What if it's not me they're after, Amala? What if it's you?
Maybe I'd better look into our new friend.
Might be wise.
Thank you. Give it up and cover.
it hanging, Jack, my man?
You again.
You again? Shit, I rate more than you again, my brother.
Then how about we just go with you?
Take some serious firepower to bring this thing down.
The Capitan got all the firepower we need, baby.
Good. It's all yours.
Damn straight. Garrett ain't hitting no sloppy second. I'm fixing to make me some attack.
This is me not giving a shit. Just kill it, will ya?
Thank you.
That's enough excitement for one day.
You okay, Jack?
Fine. Where'd Chatterbox go?
He's already on the move. Maybe he found another mark?
Must be hard out here for a pimp. Whatever. Back to work.
Be careful, Jack.
When am I not careful?
Stopping on a dime, with the take a you know I'm talking in my time.
What's a stand-up guy like you doing in a dive like this?
Jack Kamen. What can I do for you?
Got a question needs answering.
Shoot.
Why kill Maximilian? I'm all for frontier justice. But I thought you Mill Valen types cared about due process.
You've been around. You figure it out.
The way I see it, you were the only one trying to bring him back alive.
Well, then you saw wrong. I just follow my orders.
Have fun with that.
Wait. Why are you after Max? We didn't put a price on his head.
That a question? Because I don't recall getting an answer to my question. And you getting an answer without giving me an answer. See, that wouldn't be fair. Maybe fair isn't how you BS guys roll. Like Maximilian remembered some errands he had to run.
Thanks for nothing.
Excuse me?
Our little show back there put Max on guard. Now he's gonna be that much harder to flush out.
Well, sorry if I fucked up your game, but you weren't exactly being forthcoming. It's Genie.
What?
My client is Maximilian's daughter.
Wait, Genie Caxton?
Amala, you got that satellite online?
Sure do. The angle isn't doing much for your figure.
Forget about me. What about Maximilian?
I've got him. Looks like he's skipping town. He's headed away from the port.
Thanks. Keep an eye on him for me, would you? Let's go, pretty boy. My partner's into hacking old military satellites, and we're tracking Maximilian right now. Is you coming with, or are you staying here to enjoy the view?
That fight was a setup. I'm Leo.
Wow. Pretty and smart. Time to move.
Excuse me, Jack. My name's Genie. Genie Caxton. My father killed your daughter.
What are you doing here?
Amala from the Chasers told me where to find you.
So you want to hire me? What for?
I want you to find my father.
You sure that's wise, lady? You know who I am.
Yes. And I know what he did. I know it was a mistake. But he's changed since it happened. Drinking, drugs.
Look. You got dealt a shit hand, I get that. But I can't help you.
Amala told me you're the best chaser in the guild. You're the only one who can pull this off. The Bureau's going to kill my father if you don't find him.
Tell me what you know.
Ha! surgical procedures got me losing my mind. Stop this, the only way to live in these times.
reason that's real that I'm alive. And only one thing that I address to survive. Now I'm forced living with bodily attachments. To protect me from the elements, replace a man with a weapon makes it more lethal. War's all I know, it's never been peaceful. I do what I gotta do, I'm left with no decision. Fully modified the way to stay in business. Can't lose my vision, scientifically driven. Staying on a mission, the way I'm forced into living.
Mr. Jack Kamen, I am Rini.
Can I help you, Missy?
If by help you mean die, then yes. Nothing would please the clan of the Crimson Dragon more.
Relax, Pumpkin. I'm here looking for someone. And that's got nothing to do with you or your dragon.
Perhaps. But the Crimson Dragon has ordered you dead. And I am honor-bound to see it done.
You at least want to tell me why this clan of the Crimson Dragon wants me dead? Fine. Have it your way. Women.
Gonna be mincemeat. Why are you looking that way?
Over here!
okay, sweet cheeks?
Why not kill me? You show me mercy?
I told you, I'm here after someone else. I don't kill everyone I meet.
Then I am in your debt.
No, you're in my way. Now scram, and don't go picking fights.
Yeah. Yo, Jack! What's good, my brother?
You. Again.
You find what you was looking for?
That's my business.
So it is, so it is. Ha ha! Go on with your bad self, businessman, Jack!
Yakuza Chaser, I have long awaited to test your skills.
Oh, shit! A bona fide ninja! Hiya! Straight out of Japan! Yo, make me one of them wall scrolls. You know, some fly-ass brush shit.
Ninja Zero. He's worth 8,000 dinar, Daddy.
Oh, wait! Ninja Zero, my ninja.
And the freaks never stop coming. What is this, Amala? My unfucking lucky day?
I hope you are prepared. I am ready.
You best not be stepping to me, motherfucker.
Assessment complete. Our drones will benefit greatly from this data.
Yo, Kawasaki! Don't even think about any of that ninja fade into the shadow shit!
Men, we retreat!
Let him go, Baron.
Oh, the fuck I will! Token ninja character is big money walking, and this token black guy ain't losing that paper, baby! See you later, Jack.
Not if I see you first.
Yeah.
That's why we need your help, Baron.
Oh, baby. Now, you know the Baron is all about helping out the ladies. But don't tell me I gotta do shit for that punk-ass chainsaw strap-on bitch. Because, baby, the Baron's got motherfucking standards. You understand me?
Look, this Maximilian Caxton guy, he's like a bona fide cybrid arts genius. You should see his combat records. They're very impressive. He hardly even uses a gun. You can't tell me you don't want to at least try taking him on.
Listen, sweet thing. I don't know what you heard about the Blacker Baron, but I am a businessman, dig? And there ain't no business in chasing after motherfuckers who ain't got no paper on their hands.
That never stopped you before. You aren't going limp on me, are you, Baron? But hey, it's cool. If you can't get it up, I'll just find someone who can.
Bitch, I get it up. I take it higher. Then I raise the motherfucking roof. Believe that.
I need a demonstration. Help, Jack. If you got as much game as you claim, you won't back down from this.
God damn it! You owe me for this, woman. You and that chainsaw psycho massacring motherfucking friend of yours. Big time! The Baron don't play! Big time! The Baron don't play!
Anything you want to share, big guy?
Hell no. Other than me saving your honky-tonk ass.
My ass doesn't need saving, and this has got nothing to do with you.
Ain't what your bitch said. Besides, Mr. Maximilian's bad for business. Motherfucker keeps killing my marks before I can collect. You know what I'm saying? He's a bona fide public nuisance.
So what?
So, I'm gonna help you take him down. That's what.
I work better alone. This your idea, Amala?
Look, I'm sorry, Jack, but this Max is extremely dangerous. I've been monitoring him since we picked him up. He makes the Bureau Berets look like a bunch of kids playing cops and robbers.
So where is he?
Right on the route we projected.
And he'll be here soon. Baron, let's see what you got.
Why, if it isn't more people come to kill me, don't you ever learn?
Oh, yeah. He is gone. Real gone. Yo, Jack, we supposed to kill his ass or what?
No. I need him alive or Genie won't pay.
Now you're speaking my language.
Of course, accidents do happen.
Before I bust you up even more.
Not afraid of cyber arts, okay?
Schizophrenia bullshit. That's enough, that after all the people you framed and sent downtown.
You don't know the sacrifices I've made just to keep some order around here. You know nothing. I put away plenty of murderers like you in my day. I'm mighty bloodthirsty as you know.
That's right. I'm a killer, just like you. Difference is, my victims deserve it.
You fight good for a bounty. So what are you? Ex-military? Marine?
I use everything. That suffice? I'm the guy the Chaser Guild hires when they don't feel like fucking around.
Man, and I go.
motherfucker crazy as shit.
He's having an event. I'm getting erratic neural system readings, too many PTSD meds.
That all you got, Maximilian? Get up!
Jack!
Ain't it?
Thing is, I know you hero guys too well to buy that shit. You're just like me. We don't help people, we kill them. I'd ask you to say hi to Stella, but you're not going where she is.
Make me beat my cut up out of you, motherfucker.
Ah, fuck it.
You should get moving before the Bureau catches up.
Maybe I want him to catch up.
Yeah!
You sure this is the place?
I lost tracking on Max midway, but I was able to pick up some chatter originating in the area. Couldn't crack the encryption, but whoever it was talking to Nikolai and Lenhardt remotely. I'm guessing it was the girl. Here comes the satellite feed from 35 minutes ago.
I was hoping I'd get some private time with her.
My guess is she's been tracking Max since your fight.
Right. Keep running those sims. Find where he could be hiding. Narrow it
Not
down.
Not going to happen.
I thought you bureau type shot first and made bad one-liners later. Sorry, I'm busy chasing your old boss, sweetie.
She's buying time, Jack. Waiting for reinforcements.
Maybe this is why they call you Death Watcher. I read your files, Jack. A 97% retrieval rate as a chaser is very admirable. And almost all of them criminals you put on death row. It says you came to each execution to watch them die.
They put themselves on death row. I just made sure they got there safely.
Oh, so none of them were innocent men who ran, wanted on false charges. You're sure?
Sounds like one of the Bureau's finest has lost faith in the system. Corruption starts at the top, you know. First the government goes, then the people who were supposed to be watching the government, then death sentence for us all.
Not that there is much difference between a death sentence and hiding out in the slums waiting for the sharks to feed on you.
Slums? What you know about Alhambra, bitch? I'm not sure what your lazy, bureaucratic ass is insinuating, but in my hood, we don't make a mark wait for shit. We murk they ass. You think I'd have my clothes or my lady if I spent all day pontificating like y'all motherfuckers?
Why your lovely assistant chooses to associate with a man who clearly lacks the ability to satisfy her is a mystery to me, I confess.
Aw, hell no! Jack, my man, you go find our friend Max. I need to teach Babichka here what happens when you talk back to the Baron.
You sure you can handle her, big boy? You know, Amala was telling me.
Not one more word, motherfucker, or I'ma Jack and Jill both your asses up the hill. You dig?
The Baron's right. You need to get moving, Jack.
She's all yours, Baron. If you got the endurance.
Shit. I'll be done with her in 30 seconds. Wait a minute.
there?
I'm fine. Apologies. You two play by yourselves.
What the...
Fuck! Now where'd she go?
Mr. Jack Cayman.
Zero, I presume.
I hope you are prepared. I have received orders for your execution.
You and everyone else around here. Better a ninja than another BS asswipe, I guess.
Enough talk. Time to die.
Jack! I have come to repay my debt!
Green Rain?
Easy, big fella. If it's help you need, you want a ball by your side.
What? You too? Never knew I had super friends.
This is a fighter of beauty pageant.
Super friends were not a part of my calculations.
Neither was my jet hammer.
I think it's pretty clear who helped more.
For the love of... Will you two shut up? All right, ninja. Who wants me dead?
I am a shade.
No, you're a douchebag.
Jack, you read me?
Yeah?
Those drones were receiving orders from a BPS transmitter. They masked the signal, but I was able to track it down. It was coming from nearby, Jack.
Those gearheads got a trick up every sleeve.
Thank you.
dead?
No.
What now?
I'm taking him back to Milvallon.
What else? So they can drag him in front of a judge. Forgery, conspiracy, blackmail, concealing evidence, and murder. You want him to fry? Because that's where this is going.
What, so he should die out here?
Jack.
Damn, woman! This is a business number, and that ain't any of my business! Why don't you call his ass?
He's blocking my signal, and it's gonna take me more time to override.
Damn. Fine. Just take us to the last place you had him. I got this shit.
Thanks. I owe you.
I didn't come here to fight you. Maybe you should have thought of that before you stepped in the ring.
Doesn't reach this far, then I'm not afraid to take my revenge.
You think vengeance is gonna make Stella happy? You think this is what she wants? You know it's not, Jack.
What gives you the right to tell me what to do? What even gives you the right to say her name? Maybe you forgot, but you're the ones who killed her.